Hello, Carl speaking.
Hi, Mr. Thomas. This is Craig. I'm calling you from CD Direct. How are you this afternoon?
I'm great, Craig. And yourself?
I'm very well. Thank you very much for asking, Mr. Thomas. And what I'd like to try and get you to buy this afternoon is the joys and wonders of Justin Bieber and his brand new CD called Purpose.
Justin Bieber?
Yes, sir.
Justin Bieber?
Yes, sir. Justin, like, you sound like you've got the Bieber fever, sir.
Like that little kid, that small boy, Justin Bieber.
Yes, sir, that is correct. That world-famous kid with 44 million Instagram followers, sir.
What the f*** was I doing with Justin Bieber? No ways. No Justin Bieber, no, man.
He's got one great song out at the moment, sir. I'm sure you are aware of it. It's called What Do You Mean? I'll play you a little bit of it right there, sir.
I've heard that. My kids enjoy that song.
Yeah.
I mean, what
must I do
with Justin Bieber?
Yes, sir.
Serious, with Justin Bieber.
For one-time offer only, if you had to buy this CD, you'll get a limited edition Justin Bieber CD single of What Do You Mean? Isn't that just a fantastic offer, sir?
It's terrible. What do you mean it's fantastic? It's cuck.
Let me tell you how interested you will be after I play you a snippet, the first track off the CD single, which is Justin Bieber like you've never heard before, sir. It is sung in an Afrikaans accent.
Just play it. Let me hear what's
This is
happening.
Justin Bieber in an Afrikaans accent, sir.
What can you mean?
Yes, sir.
I'm not interested. Can you find somebody else who's interested in CDs? I don't need it. I'm not a fan of Justin Bieber, and I don't give a f-.
Perhaps Afrikaans accents are not your thing, but remember, this is a special edition for South Africa. So that little girl, your daughter, think of how she would love to hear Justin Bieber's song in a Nigerian accent.
Oh, my word.
What do you mean, my daughter? When you nod your head up, but you want to say no. What do you mean, my brother? When you don't want me to move, but you tell me to go. What do you mean, my brother?
What do you mean, Mr. Thomas? That is the question.
I mean, I'm not interested. You me, and I'm tired of this now. I've told you 500 times that I'm not interested in Justin Bieber. Hello?
Sir, could you just stand in one...
Craig, you call me one more time. I'm at it now.
So I'm just...
I'm waiting on a call and you with me. You can take your Justin Bieber and the believers at it.
So I'm just saying, can you just stand in one place so we don't get cut
don't
off?
Call me sir.
Okay, Mr. Thomas, then. Have you heard Justin Bieber in a German accent before?
What do you mean? When you nod your head, yes, but you want to say nine. What do you mean?
Craig, who the f*** wants to listen to a Nazi f*** Bieber? Who the f*** is? Justin Bieber, how many f*** versions of the song do you have?
Well, sir, it's funny that you ask, because we've also got the Chinese version right here.
What you mean? When you know your head, yeah, but you won't say no. What you mean?
So this is no Fong Kong stuff. This is genuine, legit Justin
you, okay?
Just keep quiet for 1 second, and the Indian version...
Okay, well, can you just be a little bit more clear? What the bloody hell do you mean here? Because quite frankly, you're confusing the issue. Because when you nod your head, yes, but you want to say no, I don't know, I'm confused. What the hell do you mean?
Sir, on CD, never before, will you get that anywhere?
If I find you, I'm going to kill you. You're nervous.
Yes?
I've never heard of somebody this stupid. And I'm trying to be polite because I don't want to put the phone down on you, but you, okay? You. I hope this is not you, Craig.
Sir, it's me.
Craig, you. Craig, enough of this.
Okay, sir, what I want to tell you is that your little daughter, how
Craig,
old is she? How old is she?
I don't want to hear what you want to tell me. Can you leave me alone?
How old is she? How old is she?
Who cares? What's not your problem? It's none of your business.
Does she speak in text speak?
Craig, you me.
Abbreviate.
Find you.
This is the text speak abbreviated version of Justin Bieber's song. This is the one that I think will make you buy the CD, so have a listen to this.
WDYM! Exclamation, exclamation, question mark.
WDYM, what do you mean, sir? On the CD, it's yours. You know what I'm going to do?
I'm going to rip your f***ing nuts out. I'm going to throttle the
f***
out of you.
Sir, look, I just need to make one more sale today.
Greg! My patience.
One Direction is what happens when Justin Bieber lays eggs. We've got Justin Bieber, what do you mean, sung by Justin Bieber with a lisp, so have a listen.
Excuse me, sir. I want to find out, what do you mean?
Thank you.
Because when you nod your head yes, but you want to say no, I'm confused. Like, what do you mean?
Sir.
Okay. You're a colossal. That's what you are. You are a colossal.
Just to appeal to the teenagers, we've got a version of What Do You Mean on this album.
Take your versions and stick it up your rear end of your scrotum, you head.
Sir, it's sung by Justin Bieber when he still had braces on his teeth.
Right, off and leave me the alone.
Listen to this.
What do you mean? when you nod your head yes, but you wanna say no, what do you mean? Yeah.
You see, sir, he's even got a bit of a peanut butter.
This is my phone off.
That is Justin Bieber sung with a peanut butter sandwich stuck all in his braces.
I don't know what to say.
I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll drop the price down to $69.99 for you right now. That is my...
I'm not f***ing interested. You can keep your $69 CD. I don't give a f***.
Okay, well, look, your daughter's clearly going to be disappointed this Christmas because all her friends are going to...
Leave my daughter out of it. I'm telling you, I don't want the CD.
But all her friends are going to have it.
Your and your friends and your CD.
Sir, you just are seriously lacking the Bieber fever.
I hope you they'll pile on your face.
What's your credit card details? You're clearly not going to buy the CD, are you?
Can you leave me the alone?
Okay, look, just calm down. If I give you this...
Craig, you, Craig. You.
Okay, look, so there's no need to speak in such a harsh...
Craig, you're a... You're a... I'm waiting for a... call and you're with me, Craig.
Your little girl won't be disappointed with the CD when she finds
Craig,
it underneath
if
the
you
Christmas.
Mention my little girl one more time, I'm going to find you and I'm going to you up. I promise you.
Your little princess. If you, your
stop,
princess,
Craig.
Your little angel.
Stop!
Your little munchkin is going to absolutely.
Craig!
Sorry? The little seed of your loins, sir, would love...
Craig. Hello, Craig!
Yes?
Hello?
Sir, I'm not trying to sell you the Adele CD, okay?
Hello?
Okay, can I convince you then to buy another CD, sir? It's not Justin Bieber, but one that I think you will most importantly enjoy, and that is the brand new CD from Wackhead Simpson. It's called Pranks, That's All. This is the best.
Darren is a you.
This is me, Mr. Tom.
Can
sir.
Darren Simpson. Is that his car? I'm sorry. I'm sorry, that is funny. Oh, God, wait, let me compose. Let me compose myself. Now, what? Where the f***?
He just kept going. He just
what
kept...
the f***, man?
Oh, I love that guy. Man, 90 bleeps, Brad. 90.
Yeah. 90, yeah.
6.4 bleeps a second.
Yeah.
Wow.